remove marked screws from bottom case. Then, using some plastic tool, pry up top case, starting from right side near USB port and moving to front and left side of laptop. After that, lift top case a bit and disconnect keyboard and touchpad FFC cable. Remove screws that secures battery. Lift it and remove. Remove screw that secures optical drive. And remove it. Remove screws that secures HDD, HDD board and USB board. Disconnect speakers cable, lift HDD with boards and remove them. Remove antenna cable. Remove LCD cable. And remove rest of screws that secures main board in the case. Now lift main board from right side and remove. Disconnect fan cable. And remove screws. Now clean all thermal paste from CPU and GPU. And from heat sink. Clean dust in the fan near heatsink. Now apply new thermal paste. Place heatsink. Tighten screws. And connect fan cable.